Okay, it's January 19th, 2017. It's 9:05 a.m. And I just want to get this. The batteries kept going dead on here. And this is the snow out here. It snowed about a week and a half ago. And it's been out here for a while because of this sub-cold temperatures because of global warming, I guess. You know, it's getting so hot that it gets cold. Yeah. Anyway, I want to get this recorded so you see how it looks, because we don't get snow, and we do, it usually melts in a day, sometimes 2 days. But this was about 3 inches, 2 to 3 inches out here. The roads are just have been passable yesterday. Look at that road right there going around the curve. You go off into that ditch if it was icy. You go up there and then you go up the hill, up that way. And it goes all the way over there. And you really can't see it, but Tinsley Road is way back there. The distance, I don't know if there's any traffic. It's right at the top. The base of those, the full trees, not the thin trees there. But